Is that the bully alarm? But this could only mean one thing. Ow! My flipping nose! There is a bully on the loose. The bullies are back at it again. But this time, there's two of them. And they're twins. Today we have double trouble. I found Bobby crying in a corner, which is when she told me about the notorious hated twin bullies. And I couldn't stand to watch her cry, and so I decided it was time to do something about this. And so today, it's Noob Trolling Disguise time. And guys, stay until the end of the video because these bullies do something insane, and you are not going to want to miss this. Wait, what's this? Callie, you have to do something about this. They are the worst bullies ever. Oh my goodness, how do you know they're the worst bullies ever? Or what did they say to you, Bobby? I'm getting angry. They made fun of me because I'm made of bubblegum? Are you flipping kidding me? I'll give these bullies the left, right, good night. It's not even your fault you're made of bubblegum. It's that flipping wizard's fault. I hate bullies. And they made Bobby cry. Don't worry, Bobby. It's just because they're jelly. Just like the brand new Don't Be Jelly merch from my shop. Limited time only. I'll be tiptoeing in my jellies. Okay, Dolly. Well, I can't have anyone getting bullied inside of Roblox. And so, I'm going to make it my mission today to stop the bullies.
My hero.
Oh, Dolly, stop it. You're making me blush. Okay, guys. It is time to get up. I'm biggest. Okay, so guys, as you can see, I've got my little noodle character on right now, just Calixo. Okay, so Dolly, I'm gonna need a big favor from you. In fact, it could even be the biggest favor.
Ooh, who the heck are you, bacon hair?
Wait, Bobby, it's me. It's me, Bobby. It's me, Calixo. Why did you say that? That was literally so mean. I'm not bigger than you are. Oh, wait, what's this? Anything for you, my hero? Wait, did you just flipping prank me? I'm not crying. You are. Anyway, she said she'll do anything. Bobby, can I borrow 3 secret pets off you, please? Wait, well, why is she crying? I literally didn't say anything. Don't call me bacon. Don't call me bacon. Don't call me bacon. Don't call me bacon. Somebody try to just call me bacon. Wait, what? Is somebody else doing the noob troll on these twins right now? Wait. There's 3 of us. Look at us twins. I'm like the odd one out because I've got a noodle complexion. Wait, what's this? I like how everyone thinks you're real. Oh, geez. Wait, are they clocking onto me already? Okay, so guys, I've been here for a few minutes now, and I've managed to get into the server of Danny the Dog and Chris the Big King, 2 of the most hated bullies inside of Bubblegum Simulator. And today, not only am I not going to be tiptoeing in my hottest merch, because unfortunately I don't have it on, but I'm going to be exposing these 2 as bullies, and hopefully trying to make them change their ways. And guys, fun fact, you can grab the hottest merch in the game from my group shop right now. Limited time only. But anyway, let's begin this little noodle troll with a nice noodle dance. Wait, what's this up here? They have been talking and I've missed it. It starts with Danny saying we need secret pets. I had a secret pet once. I unlocked it by myself. People are nothing without secrets. Such noobs. And now Chris is saying, hey, Danny, I once had a secret rainbow gryphon. Only the best players have had secrets. Well, if these guys think having a rainbow gryphon makes you good, then these guys are going to love my ultimate surprise. Guys, I'm so excited to expose these dom-doms. I have no idea where these bullies are, and I haven't unlocked any of the other zones yet, so I'm kind of hoping they're around here somewhere. Wait. Danny the dog has just spawned into the middle of the game. I'm kind of scared. I don't know why. Listen to my knees. That's them shaking right now. Seriously, if that bully even looks at me the wrong way, I'll give him the left, right, good night. I am not scared of him one bit. Okay, guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to test him right now. Here we go. I've just come up to him saying, free pet, please. Free pet, please, Danny. Wait, he just said, a noob. This guy actually looks kind of tough. Look at him. He's got big muscles, tattoos, a big chain. You're such a noon. Look how bad you look. Learn to spell, nerd. What the heck? I literally just called this big bully, this big old meanie, a nerd. You nerdy wordy. He said, hey, punk. Oh, my goodness. Look, he's bigger than me. What the heck? He said, be quiet. What are you gonna do about it? Oh, jeez. Is this his brother? He says, Danny, what were you doing? Oh, my goodness. I was looking for you. He was giving me free pets. Wait, are these two having a romantic moment? It looks like they were having a kiss. Oh, sorry. Just found this noob. Were you two kissing? Chris and Danny sitting in the tree. Wait, what's this? He doesn't give pets to noobs? I'm not noob. I'm best player. He lets him look at your cheese skin. Lol, you're so bad you don't even have secrets. Do you? No, I did, but it got stolen. So you don't have secrets? It looks like nobody has any secrets around here. I guess we're all noobs then. We had a rainbow gryphon. Lol, only cool guys have or at least had secrets. Oh my goodness. Did you get scammed or something? How did you lose a flipping rainbow gryphon? This is not something that you just give away. Hacked? Oh my goodness, you both got hacked. Wait, were they just holding hands? These two are so weird. He said, why am I telling you this? You're the noob. Too much info. Okay, so can we all be friends? I feel like I would fit in really well. I mean, look, I could be like the third twin here. Okay, guys, I'm really trying to be nice here, but these guys are being bullies. Okay, dom-doms, stop messing around now. Let's just be friends. We've had enough jokes and stuff. Wait, what? He's saying no? Okay, the joke's over. Let's be nice now. No, you smell? No, with an ugly breakfast? Wait, what? What? He just called my hair ugly breakfast hair? What the heck? These guys are being so mean. Look at them. They team up and work together to bully people. Say it. Wait, what? Say what? What is he gonna say? Tell him? Tell him what? What is he gonna tell him? About your chains? Wait, what about his chains? Oh, that is a real nice chain. You both have nice chains on. Yours is massive. My chains are worth more than your house and parents' savings? Wait a minute. Danny the dog 1337. I don't even think that his chain is worth that much. Wait, guys, isn't this the chain right here? It was 2 Robux. Your chain is probably fake. Let me just touch it. Wait, he just said the last time somebody tried to touch his chain, he snapped their necks. Guys, I just want to start a pet so one day I can be just like you. Wait, he's going to give me a pet. Finally. Jeez, that took him ages. A patronic octopus? Are you actually serious? No way. What? He just declined me and said, psych. Why do all of the bullies do that? I am not falling for that again. Wait, Chris said he's going to give me a comment. Okay, I think I might trust Chris. I don't think he's as bad as the other one. I just hope he doesn't see what's in my inventory. Okay, here we go. Really quick. Really quickly. Okay, at least he gave me a comment, pet. That was nice of him. Wait, what's this? Read the name of that pet. Wait, what are you talking about? Read the name of the pet. Yeah, read it with the pet you just gave me. You're a noob! What? You flippin' just pranked me and gave me a bad pet that said you're a noob on it? Look, he's running around laughing. What the heck? Oh my goodness, you guys are so mean. Guys! Guys, I've had enough of these two bullies. I'm getting out of here. These are actually some of the worst bullies we've ever seen. I think I'm gonna stay up here and just spy on them for a minute to see what the heck they're doing. He just said hello. Look at him. Oh my goodness, that noob was so bad. Why are these guys so mean for? It makes no sense. He will never become good. Yeah, like look at us. Oh my goodness, our muscles? What the heck? These guys are so weird. They're talking about their muscles inside of a game. Uh-oh, what's this? Hey, you up there? Oh, jeez. They found me? What the heck do you guys want? You were spying on us, weren't you? No, I was sunbathing. Give us your lunch money. What the heck? Are you school bullies? Oh, jeez. I'm having flashbacks to school. Wait, they just stopped me from going that way. Guys, they're cornering me up against this wall. Leave me alone, you bullies. You yellow breakfast hair. Oh, jeez. I'm trapped. Oh, he just grabbed my throat. Get off me. Get off me. Ah, what the heck? These guys are bullies. He just tried to assault me. Assault. Assault. I've been assaulted. I've been attacked. Call the police. Please. Call the police. Help. Guys, it is almost time for me to reveal what I've been secretly hiding. Okay, dum-dums. Wanna play a game? If I win, you have to stop bullying forever. Okay, does that sound fair? Wait, Chris said, but if we win, if you win what? What do you want, a free pet or something? You need to quit Roblox. Oh, geez, guys, I don't know if I should do this. What if they have like a secret pet or something? Oh, okay, you know what? Let's do it. Follow me. Okay, guys, the game we're about to play is a game to see who has the best pet. I will 1v2 these guys and see who has the best pet. And guys, they don't know I have a trick up my sleeve. It's a 1v2 duel. May the best pet win. Okay, so dum-dums, equip your best pet right now and we'll see who has the best pet. Oh my goodness, Chris just equipped a ton of impressive pets. Oh my goodness, okay, let's see what Danny's got. He said, I'll use my worst, then so will I. Me too. He said I can still beat you for sure. Okay, wait. You haven't won yet. You gotta let me go again. Okay, here we go. Let me get another pet out real quick. Wait, this is a good pet. This is not a bad pet. I got you. I got a flipping Valentium. He says we still won. Okay, then, guys, it is finally time to reveal the secret. Okay, then, I guess you guys win. You clearly have better pets than me. Yes, I'll have to quit Roblox forever. Wait a minute. I have one more go. Step back 2 feet. Your breath smells like 2 feet. Okay, guys, these guys are still being mean. They have no idea. Okay, let's do this. 1, 2, and 3. Oh my goodness, look. Look. Let us say, wait, what? These guys earlier were only saying about how good a rainbow Gryphon is. Look, he just died. Oh my goodness. And he says, give me one. Oh my goodness. Somebody just said, Callie, you the best. They're going to blow my cover. Oh my goodness. I'm going to have to make a new newbie noodle account. Wait. Chris just tried to friend me. Oh my goodness. I had to almost keep my flipping hat on. That hat nearly flew straight off when I said that. Oh my goodness. Are you flipping serious? You want to be my friend now? Can you believe we just exposed 2 twins like that? That was insane. Give me a pet. Wait a minute, guys. This is the perfect opportunity to return the favor. Of course I'll give you a pet. Declined. Look, he was smiling as well. Oh my goodness. And you as well. Declined. Oh my my goodness, I'm finally back in my little noodly body. And guys, you won't believe what the heck I just had to go through. Dolly, the coast is all clear. He said, did you get those bullies? Yes, I did, Dolly. I got them big old meanies for you and taught them a lesson. And now, the most hated twins in Roblox have been exposed. He says, you are my hero. Oh, thank you. It looks like the bubble trouble has been dealt with. But yes, guys, another successful day stopping the bullies. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.